to live in Burlington. But
you did.
I did. My mom, she actually graduated from River Falls.
What station did you listen to when you lived in Burlington?
I didn't think I listened to any stations when I lived in Burlington.
I was going to say, it's in our listening area.
Did it reach there? No.
Yeah. We're number one
wrong
in
answer.
I lived in 7 different states. I was born in Thunder Bay, Ontario, raised in Iowa, went from Iowa to Florida, Florida to Georgia, Georgia to California, California to Wisconsin, Wisconsin to Texas, Texas back to Georgia, and then I moved to Nashville. And it was just my mom and I, and I grew up showing horses professionally. I won my first world championship when I was 5, and turned pro when I was 13. And as a songwriter, it's really difficult for me to go to that place and write about horses and cowboys and stuff like that. So this is the closest thing I've got to a horse song. She's gonna need